It is morning, and just imagine what's happening here in London. Basically, I'm in Chessington at the moment. Snow! Look at this! I really enjoy this weather. Might lots of people prefer the rain, but this is really nice. I really enjoy it. It's cold, really, really good for clearing the air a little bit with the snow. And if you are, or if you have kid, they can create some snow figures like snowman and so on. So it's good for the kids who are at home at this time because of the lockdown. We had some very nice cold days here and some snow in England. It was enjoyable. Although I have to update the last video what I uploaded. Stay with me, my name is Sandor Tombats, and I'd like to thank you, you are watching my video. The purpose of this video to talk about the penalties and the penalty fees if you are failing to comply about the new rules. So from Monday, everybody who is arriving to England need to have a compulsory test. You remember previously you had the 72-hour test still valid, and £500 was the penalty if you are not completing it, your test, before you traveling. If you are arriving to the airport without the valid negative COVID test, the air company can be penalized for £2,000. So they interest also, they check your negative test, so don't plan without test the traveling. If you are in quarantine and you fail the test, you have to pay the penalty fees £1,000. If you fail the second test, you have to pay £2,000. Failing to take the second test, the quarantine will be extended to 14 days. I don't think so you would like that, because it's cost more for you to pay the quarantine fees. For the hotel quarantine, the people will be collected and bus will deliver them to the designated hotel. If you try to avoid the quarantine, you can be penalized from £5,000 to £10,000. Yes, that's the expense for if you are avoiding the quarantine. And last time I was talking about the passenger location form. Now it's very clear. You have to declare everything on it before you are traveling 48 hours earlier and print out the copy. When you are failing some details on it, you can be penalized for 10 years prison maximum. But doesn't matter how many years, because it's prison penalty. So don't lie on it. Keep in your mind is everybody's interest. They try to avoid the new variants coming into the country. This is why you need to quarantine yourself, and this is why the government introduced this new scheme. Just quick update what's happening. The government booked about 4,600 hotel rooms for quarantine for arrivals from the red listed countries, which is 33. The cost will be around £1,750, what you need to pay, and obviously you need to book your quarantine in advance. You have to pay two compulsory tests, and this test will be on a second day and 8 days of the quarantine. The people who arriving to England from the other countries, they have to stay at home to quarantine themselves. They can make a second negative COVID test in 5 days to shorten the quarantine. If they fail, they will be positive. They have to self-isolate extra 10 days. According to the government, the website where you need to book your hotel in advance will be available from 11th of February. This is 10th of February now. So tomorrow you are able to book your hotel in advance. Please subscribe on my channel. Watch my previous video to be able to get some previous information. And if you have any comment, just put below and I try to find your answer. Thank you for watching my video again. See you next time.